Hello everyone, in this video we are going to see what is data resources, resource management, and what is data mining, and what is data warehousing, and what is business intelligence. Before that, we want to know what is data. We already know data is a collection of facts such as numbers, words, measurements, observation, or just description of things. Okay, data resource management, also known as data administration, it deals with computer science and information system. Okay, workers in this field help design, control, protect, or store, administer, and organize saved data. Normally, this information is stored on databases with database management systems or software. Okay, now we are going to see what is data mining. Data mining is a process used by companies to turn raw data into useful information. By using software to look for patterns in large batches of data, businesses can learn more about their customers to develop more effective marketing strategies, increase sales and decrease cost. They want to increase their sales as well as they want to decrease their cost. Okay, next one is, what is data warehousing? It's the electronic storage of large amount of information by the business or organization. A data warehouse is designed to run query and analysis on historical data derived from transactional sources for business intelligence and data mining purposes. Okay, what is business intelligence? Business intelligence software are the tools that make it possible to create value from big data. Some examples of business intelligence technologies include data warehouses, dashboards, and ad hoc reportings, data discovery tools, and cloud data services. These are all the things we can say like that. Okay, so if you like our video, please subscribe our channel to support us. Thank you.